गाइस, टुडे आई शो यू जेरॉक्स 3635 फ्यूजर एरर प्रॉब्लम, हाउ टू सॉल्व। यू हैव टू ओपन दिस बैक कवर। अनमाउंट द फ्यूजर स्क्रूज। Lock the fuser, pull it out from Xerox machine. This is Xerox 3635 fixing unit. This is thermistor. You have to use lamp tester for solve the problem. Simply check lamp tester on this side thermistor, connect this side, then this side. If light is blink, your fuser is okay. If light is not blink, your problem in this thermistor. I'll show you how to solve it. You have to remove the thermistor on this fixing. There is lock this side. Press down. This is thermistor. Throw on ground hardly on this side. You have to remove the carbon in this thermistor for the fuser error. Then you can check lamp tester. If light is blinking, your thermistor is okay and if carbon is gone, then you have to install thermistor on this fixing. After that, check again. If light is blink, your thermistor and fixing is okay. Then install in machine. Close the door, then power on the machine. See, the fuser error is gone. Now we print the test print.